Hey guys, I'm gonna show you how to activate performance bar on your 5M. Go ahead and press F8. Click on overlays. Click on draw performance. Here you can see your performance bar. Go ahead and press F8 to see it clearly. You can see your performance bar on your 5M now. Now, if you want to deactivate, go ahead and press F8. Click on overlays. Click on draw performance. Press F8. And that's how you can activate or deactivate your performance bar on your 5M.